Hey dear friends, hope all of you are well. Today our topic is again from algebra and we will be doing simplifying the algebraic expressions. So let us begin. So dear friends, let us start with the first question of simplifying the algebraic expressions. Which of the following expression is equivalent to 2 by 3 of a square minus a minus 3 plus half of 1 by 3rd of a square plus 2a plus 6? So what we do, first of all we observe that this is 2 by 3 of a square and this is 1 by 3 of a square. So 2 by 3 of a square plus 1 by 3 of a square simply gives you a square. So it is available in all of the following expressions. Then we take the second one, minus 2 by 3 of a and plus 2 by 3 of a, which cancels out. And then 2 by 3 into minus 3 gives you minus 2. And 1 by 3 of 6 also gives you plus 2. So this also cancel out. So only if this is left. So I will go with option number A. Which of the following expression is equivalent to this? See, 5.4 times of x minus 2.7 times of x. So we have 2.7 times of x. Yes, it is available in all the options. Then we multiply 5.4 by 2y. So it is give you minus 10.8y. And plus 8.1y. So that will be minus 2.7y. So 2.7x minus 2.7y gives you 2.7 times of x minus y. So B is the answer. Let us go to question number 3. Which of the following expression is equivalent to this? So here it is half of 2a, that is a, and then there is no a in the second term. Okay, so a is already there. Then it is 3 by 2 of b and minus 3 by 2 of b. So b cancels out. And then we get 2c and minus 3c. I think that will be a minus c. So a minus c is option number D. Going to question number 4. Which of the following expression is equivalent to this? A times b minus c. Let us expand it. AB minus AC. Then minus AB minus BC. And then minus AC plus BC. So where BC minus BC cancels out, AB minus AB cancels out, we are left with negative of 2AC, this one. Which of the following expression is not equivalent to C? So it is written not equivalent to this. So let us simplify it. It will give you 6 times 3, 18. Or you can just simplify it a little bit further also. Say, you can simplify it. These two, first of all, 3 times of 6a minus 3 plus 3a, and then minus 5a minus 5. So this gives you 3 times of 3a and minus this, so minus 9 minus 4a, and then minus 8. So that will give you 12a minus 24. So this is okay. 12a minus 24. Here it is okay, here it is okay, here it's also okay, but this one is not. So I will go with B, option number B is the right choice because it is not equivalent to this one. Again in question number 6, which of the following is not equivalent to this? So P minus, this is 4 by 3 times of P plus 2Q minus 1 by 3 of P minus 4 by 3 times of Q. So when I simplify this, I get P and minus 5 by 3, so minus 2 by 3 times of P. And then we have 2Q minus this, so 6Q plus 2 by 3 of Q. So minus 2 by 3 of P plus 2 by, so that's the answer number B, option number B. So this is all about our today's session in which we did the simplifying the algebraic expression. Hope you have enjoyed it. See you in next class. Bye.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Do like it, share it and subscribe it. Bye-bye.